Playground Palooza.
Of my last visit. Hey, where's everybody else?
Hello!
I'm Sadie!
Whoa! You guys are climbing a tree?
Yep, we were suddenly in a tree climbing mood, so
we climb!
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? We climb?
You guys are so lucky. You could just go out in nature and play with whatever pops into your head. Like, climbing a tree would be so fun now!
But don't you have a place to play outside?
Oh, yeah, my friends and I love to play here on this playground whenever we can.
Whoa, look at all those dogs! Hello, fellow doggies, it's me, Hal!
Yeah, but it isn't the same as playing in the woods. I mean, so much to do there, so many surprises.
Oh, Sadie!
Oh, gotta get back inside. I'll call you later when I'm back at the playground.
Farewell!
Bye, Sadie!
Bye, doggies that are behind you!
Sadie sure misses playing in the woods.
She sure does, Daisy. I wish she could have some woods to play in like us.
What he said!
But what can we do? Sadie's playground doesn't look like it's near the woods.
Yeah, it's too bad we can't just bring all this to her.
That's it! Hal, you are a genius!
Yep, I'm a genius. Been there, done that.
Sadie's playground doesn't have woods to play in, then we shall bring the woods to her playground!
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah?
Yes! Great idea! It's a genius idea. Who thought of that one?
Count the mouse in!
So if we want to go to the big city, it's fastest to take the canal, which means we'll need a boat!
Water. Why'd it have to be water? Tally-ho, fellow seafarers!
So, Ninja Cat, what's the plan, man? How are we gonna bring the woods to Sadie's playground?
Haven't a clue, Squeaks. But what an adventure we're on, huh? Onward and yonward! So this is Sadie's playground.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Let's play! Whoops! Sorry, Nature Cat!
That's okay, Hal.